It took one look and now you stare at me the same. It took one look, but you play me like a game.
Okay, so we have just arrived at Presidio Park. You know, I like how it's not that crowded. It could be worse. I mean, I'm so stunned. I don't know where I want to start. There we go. So, wait, come here. Do you already have some of yours?
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Are we supposed to cheers?
This bitch right here. Okay. Cheers to the pee park with the pee drinks.
Yeah.
I poured a lot of foam, and I'm sorry.
It's okay. This latte is so perfect.
I was trying to rush it. And we are interrupting some meditation going on. Well, I mean, really, though. Oh, there's a wedding going on? I'd get married here. Like, who built this and why? I have faith. Where'd you get that shirt?
I got it at Nordstrom yesterday.
Really?
Yeah.
It's super cute. And it looks like cozy and soft.
It is. And, like, I tied it, but, like,
oh, you tied it?
Yeah, it's so perfect.
God, why don't I tie my shirts? God. Oh, no. Okay, every angle of this just keeps getting better.
It just gets more majestic.
Oh, hold on. Place to be.
No.
This guy's talking to himself. Okay. Sit down on my phone. I gotta take it out. I just want to see my outfit of the day. Someone was successful. Did you guys hear that? Dude, ready? Are you ready? Let's let you jam in. She's fucking. She doesn't even know. Maybe she doesn't know it. Like, dude. It's like 75 degrees and she has a down jacket on and earmuffs. You wanna see something? Here, let's test this out. That's right there, that lady in the pink sweater. That was the Palace of Fine Arts. It's over yonder. And then, yeah, I got, oh, God, look at, what a great running track. And then here it is, the Golden Gate Bridge. And as Elise was telling me before, I am here on the perfect day because it is sunny and there are no clouds. And this is very, very rare. But you know what? They don't call me Legendary Leah for nothing. Apparently this is is where people bring the kiddos. Oh, and the doggies. You bring dogs on the beach too? Aw. I love beaches where you bring doggies, and it's so pretty.
There we go. Yeah, I like that one.
Space the sun for a second, just the light. First reaction, all I could feel like is like I was on a timeout.
Yeah,
that's what I felt like.
That was what it was like.
I felt like I was on a timeout, and I couldn't even smell like. I felt like my candles, my eucalyptus candle, like my. I have oil.
Yeah.
Oil at home, like.
You spin.
I felt like I was being forced to breathe in.
Yeah. You know what else I realized? Why would you have a place where you sit and, like on an uncomfortable stool? My bags. Oh, here, I put in my backpack. Good. But like we were literally sitting on cheap bar stools.
Yeah.
Cheap bar stools. That was officially I've wasted money. Like, or at least I thought I wasted money before. But that was literally like that was a timeout. That's what it felt like. The lighting. That was what it's like to be on a timeout. And I guess I feel better. I don't know. I'm just gonna go drink anyways. We're gonna go get a cocktail and like some tapas.
Yeah.
But anyway, so there we go. My first and last ever oxygen experience.
Absolutely.
I never need to do that again. Ever.
No,
ever.
Okay. We experienced it.
Yeah.
So
we could say we've done it.